sleeping in the sky. Free your mind, you never know what you might find. What's your vice? You know we won't compromise. So let me show you something super beautiful.
Rock the boat, the magic is unstoppable. Fall on the floor, it's the rhythm you've been waiting for. Pure delight, kick snare, ride.
It's all
anybody?
Sharon, coming to you first.
Stacey, you know, you have to do stuff together afterwards, no matter what Brezzy decides tonight.
We made a pact, actually.
Oh,
really?
You should. You're really good together.
All right, Brian?
Dervla, you're 19 years old, right? Do you know what I love about you? I can't believe how much confidence you have.
Yeah.
It's fantastic to see
it.
It's somebody so young, it really isn't. A bit of flirting going on, I think, maybe, was there? Possibly? Mm-hmm. Not sure.
That's all for the performance.
Yeah, exactly. You can see you just love spending time together, and I guess you're going to be keeping in touch after the show, maybe?
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, Brezzy, you are in the hot seat.
I'm going straight to you, Dan, on this one. Sorry.
Guys, well done. I'm all flustered and hot and bothered, and you so sexy, and the dancing and the booty going, and you, Gary, your voice just makes me melt. I just want to hear more. But you both gave such a solid performance, and you should go on a date because you've been our.
But they made me happy.
Okay, this isn't blind date.
Thank you.
Brezzy, it's up to you. I mean, you're both solid. You gave a fantastic performance, and you both look incredible.
Gary, I said it to you in Blind Edition. Stevie Wonder was the first person I earmarked. In the Blind Editions, Dervla, from my team, I think you gave the best vocal performance of the entire thing. But the person I think I could bring more to the table with and actually record and make an album with and sell on this occasion would have to be Gary.
Dervla was the first person I met before we even found out we were teamed up, and we've been friends from day one, and I absolutely love her. She's brilliant, so.
Aww.